Jim Loopy and Ohls in Golden Valley lost a showroom today. It was impossible to enter the bubble because it collapsed under the weight of the snow. And under all of this, some 100 cars. Yet as workers began the task of digging the cars out, officials at the dealership were looking on the positive side.
Fortunately, we have just a few cars that are going to be offered for sale with some slight damage, but we're just real thankful there wasn't more damage to the inventory.
So Loopy and Ohls hopes to turn their misfortune into maybe your fortune. Starting tomorrow, after they dig these cars out, they're going to have a blizzard sale. Other businesses were more fortunate. They merely had to plow their way out. But many businesses and companies shut down for the day. Carlson Companies closed for the first time ever. Two consultants from Chicago had made their way to the Minnetonka headquarters to discover it was closed, but they didn't seem to mind.
This is snow country. We love it. We just wish we had our skis.
Yeah, it's all blowing and it's drifting and people should stay home.
And General Mills closed for the day. Yet some workers not hearing that the company was closed made their way through the snow and cold to the office, only then to discover their efforts were in vain.
I live down in Prior Lake, so I got up at 5:30 thinking I'll get out before all these other people get out. So I was here in plenty of time. Took about an hour to get to work, and now I'll try to get back home.
And scores of businesses, among them banks and malls, were closed all day or for much of the day. The reason? While the highways were open, ramps were often plugged, as was the case here in Plymouth where a bus stalled out. From the state patrol's perspective, it was one of the worst storms.
The biggest problem we're having is the blowing snow right now. We can't keep the ramps open.
It was so bad, even some of the plows weren't going anywhere. In Plymouth, Bernie Grace, KLEVEN News.